There's a uniform that's hanging in what's known as Father's room. A uniform so simple in its style. It's got no braid of gold or silk, no hat with feather plume. Yet me mother has preserved it all the while. One day she made me try it on, a wish of mine for years. In memory of your father, dear, she said. And when I put the sambra on, she was smiling to her tears as she placed the broad black primer on me head.
It's just a broad black primer, ribbons frayed and torn by the careless whisk of many's amount of breeze. An old trench coat that's a battle stained and worn, and breeches almost threadbare at the knees. A sand brown belt with a buckle big and strong, a holster that's been empty many's a day.
But not for long.
But when men came Ireland's freedom, the ones you choose to lead them will wear the broad black brimmer of the IRA.
It was the uniform being worn by me father long ago, when he reached me mother's homestead on the run. It was the uniform being worn in that little church below, and our Father Mackie blessed the pair as one. After truce and treaty and the parting of the ways, he wore it when he marched out with the rest.
And the best!
And when they bore his body down that rugged head of braze, they placed the broad black brimmer on his breast.
It's just a broad black brimmer, ribbons frayed and torn by the careless whisk of many's amount of breeze. An old trench coat that's a battle stained and worn, and breeches almost threadbare at the knees. A sand brown belt with a buckle big and strong, a holster that's been empty many's a day.
But not for long.
But when then came Ireland's freedom, the ones you choose to lead them will wear the broad black brimmer of the IRA.
There's a uniform that's hanging in what's known as Father's room. A uniform so simple in its style. It's got no braid of gold or silk, no hat with feather plume. Yet me mother has preserved it all the while. One day she made me try it on, a wish of mine for years. In memory of your father, dear, she said. And when I put the sambrel on, she was smiling to her tears as she placed the broad black brimmer on me head.
It's just a broad black brimmer, ribbons frayed and torn by the careless whisk of many's a mountain breeze. An old trench coat that's a battle stained and worn, and breeches almost threadbare at the knees. A sand brown belt with a buckle big and strong, a holster that's been empty many's a day. But when men came Ireland's freedom, the ones you choose to lead them will wear the bride.